See ya.
FYI, some of these items go onto the market via unorthodox routes.
But then I guess that doesn't bother you.
Won't find that in ammunition.
Saying no, but...